An update tonight from the Victoria Police Department about an attempted abduction near Patti Welder Middle School.
Tonight, investigators following up on a few solid leads. Here's News Center 25's Carolina Astrain with the latest.
At 8:34 Thursday morning, a man in a gray car attempted to lure a 12-year-old girl before a concerned citizen stepped in.
According to the Victoria Police Department, the incident occurred nearby Patti Welder Middle School. Yvonne Valdez has lived in a house across the street from the middle school for the last 26 years.
And I just was like, oh my goodness, I was in shock because, you know, it's almost like you hear it in other cities, the bigger cities, but then when it's like here in your hometown, it's, you know, scary.
In all the years she has lived at her house near the school, Valdez says this is the first time she's heard of an attempted abduction.
I guess security needs to be stepped up around in like in the malls and the parking lots, you know, and especially after dark, you know, but even so, I mean, daytime it's even dangerous too.
Valdez says she hopes neighbors keep a vigilant eye on children as they walk to and from school.
If you are approached, just keep running or go to the nearest house or yell, you know.
And luckily, a concerned citizen was able to keep the 12-year-old from being abducted Thursday morning.
I'm so glad. I'm so glad someone was there to see. And you know, that's good. That tells me that someone was being observant, you know, and that person happened to be at the right place at the right time.
VPD detectives are pursuing leads, interviewing witnesses, and working to identify the man in a gray vehicle who attempted the abduction. In a statement issued Thursday evening, VPD commends the observant citizen who called 911. For anyone that has been in a similar situation recently, contact VPD at 361-485-3730.
In Victoria, I'm Carolina Astrain with your hometown news.